Welcome. Would you like a room? Safe travels.
Here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend? Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? What? Not interested? I'ma tell you anyway. She's real pretty. No, beautiful. Kinda depends on the angle. She's just great to be around.
She from Midgard?
Yep. Real city mouse.
Zack Fair. From Gungaga. Head over heels for Aerith. We fought together as soldiers. You were here with me. 5 years ago. You came with me on the mission.
Too good to be true. I only have limited access from this console.
Let me guess. Limited doesn't cut it.
Nope. But all is not lost. Excuse me, good sir. Would you be so kind as to grant us entry into Shinra Manor?
Don't you have clearance for that?
Oh, if only. I'm but a wee bottom feeder. Barely have clearance to use the bathroom, me.
Be that as it may, I can't let you in there myself. You'll have to ask my boss instead.
Meaning the Deputy Commissioner? Or the Commish himself? Let's meet and greet.
Deputy Commissioner Murasaki is up at the reactor, conducting an inspection for corporate. He's due back the day after tomorrow, but he hasn't been in touch to confirm. Could be he needs more time.
We can't afford to dilly-dally.
Then we'll just have to track him down.
Agreed. Thanks for all the help, pal.
No need to wear yourself.
Thank you.
little break and try again, all right?
You deserve this.
So, you're headed to the reactor, huh?
Headed to the reactor? No luck in Town Hall, I take it.
Gotta get a key card. A guy named Murasaki has it, but he's inspecting the reactor.
Well then, you'll need a ninja to accompany you. I'm coming with.
Me too.
Really? You sure?
Ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
All right.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
We're going on a hike and getting a key card. How tough can it be?
You'll still be gone for a while. I'm sure there's nothing you need to take care of?
I'm putting you in charge of provisions. Let's make it snappy. My materia needs me.
I know.
Fine, if you're that desperate to buy something. It's nothing personal, but you shouldn't come back.
We go into the reactor?
New bridge just went in, you know. Might shave some time off the trip.
Sounds like a plan to me. All right, reactorward ho!
Sir, we've received word about the Nibelheim survey team. It appears they were ambushed.
By Wu Tai?
Indeed, and so it begins.
The new bridge I see up ahead?
Thank you.
Blade's hands now.
What is it?
I remember what happened here. And to Zack.
Oh.
Bridge broke. He fell, got swept away by the current. I think he's... dead. You never forgot, did you? That's why you've been acting weird.
Didn't want to upset you. That's all.
Zack was my friend. How could I just forget him like that? Degradation. It's hollowing me out, bit by bit.
You're wrong. You remembered, Cloud. It'll be okay. It will. I know it.
Thanks. We gotta tell Aerith about this. She deserves to know what happened.
Yeah. Yeah, she does. But let me be the one to do it.
Why?
Because she and I are close, you know?
Hey! Are you two done yet?
Yep. Be right there. Let's just keep this between the two of us. Promise?
It's on you.
Here I go! How about you show me what you want? Here.
Let's not waste any time. Mako, this thing is dangerous.
Deal with that. It's on you.
If you insist, let us go.
Deal with that.
Whoa, stop.
Keep it.
We can do. Yeah! See ya! Are you like-
Amako Spring.
Wait, so this whole thing is materia?
Wow, it's so much bigger.
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
Hey, we should get out of here. All this Mako's making me queasy.
Yeah, me too.
Do it.
We're almost there. Once we get past this part, then...
Come on. Let's find another route.
No need to worry. I've already found one. More climbing, but hey.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it.
Whatever.
What the?
That it?
It's nothing.
You know, I can't say I've ever taken this route before. You're gonna be okay, Yuffie?
Oh yeah, no problem. This is nothing compared to what we got in Mutai. Like the massive sculpture of the Chao carved into the face of this one